The most beautiful thing that you can give your wife for this holiday season is Terraform Lab Burns. And guess what? That's what's happening right now. We're going to break some of this down. We don't have all the data, but we're going to break some of it down. And then we're going to step through this ecosystem and figure out what is going on. If you like this type of content, make sure you hit the like button on your way in. LFG, baby. Let's go. Okay. On one of the wallets that Terraform Labs has, a test burn of 240,000 was just done. That wallet holds 268 million and 1.6 million USTC. And they have dozens of wallets that are going to end up being burnt with the same or more amounts in it. I think we're talking about 274 billion and maybe over a billion USTC. The numbers are going to escape me for just a moment, but I do think that, and by the way, there's speculation on some of those wallets, so we'll see how many this ends up being, but we do know 274 billion Luna Classic is in some Terraform wallets at this point. So this is the beginning of a big time burn process, I think. Now, this is an example here. 240K just went out as a test for the burn, and that would mean that there's more and more. Hey, McFly! Why don't you hit the like button? What is wrong with you? What are you doing? Hit the like button. And more coming. So get excited because we're about to reduce a significant amount of the supply. Now, we do have an article up for the day where we're getting a prediction here of a 545% surge in price action. Javon Marks tweeted his positive views on LUNK Future, noted both token price and RSI keep breaking out on the bullish side. No kidding. That's exactly what I've been telling you guys all of this time. So it's good to see somebody else finally catching on. Both LUNK and the RSI continue. Colossal move with a 2-0s 593 target standing currently 545% away. So what does that look like? Well, that looks like getting near that all-time high. That's what that means. And as you can see from his chart, looks exactly like what I've been telling you. There's been a couple of big wedge patterns that lead to significant breakouts. Now, I don't know that his original breakout, and by the way, his original breakout here, this blue line that he created right here, if you look, it's just a copy of this over here. Okay, that's all it is. So could that lead to a significant breakout of that level? Well, from now until November 1st, if you make a deposit of $1,000 at cryptonomy.finance, you will get a random bonus of between $50 and $5,000. Also, guys, if you have anything that you don't understand about Cryptonomy, then I do special research articles on this platform. So if you are interested, you can come check them out. And if you have a question about any of these projects, then there is an opportunity here for you to learn about some of the cryptocurrencies, especially Aerodrome or Carve or something like that. You know, I've got a lot of staking going on right here. I've got Bitcoin, Ethereum, XRP, Tether, all coming up to be unstaked very, very shortly. So join me in this, reap the rewards like I'm reaping. And folks, don't forget, not only is Cryptonomy a robust staking platform, but it's also a venture fund. So if you want to apply, you can do that in the research section. Apply today. Let's look at it for real on a chart. Okay, so this is the same chart, basically. It's got a little bit of my drawings and all of that on it. But if we focus here, then we can see that, first of all, we're going to have to break this resistance right here for that breakout to confirm itself. Otherwise, I don't think that happens. But what he's doing is targeting this range right here, saying that this impulse move from the same position, or they're about the same position, is going to end up being another breakout. And, you know, fair enough. That does seem like it's potential for that. We broke around. Going back here, we broke out of this, we did a back test over here, and that's when we had an exponential move. Well, we're doing the same thing. You know, we saw this little sideways and little test right here before breaking out. Well, if you zoom in on where we are right now, that's why I keep telling you, we've done this before. This is the breakout. We've actually had the breakout and the sideways move out of that channel for a retest. Now we've come back up, we're having that bounce, and this is where that significant impact comes into play. So there really could be a path forward with a big, big move. Hey, McFly, why don't you hit the like button? What is wrong with you? What are you doing? Hit the like button. Coming very, very soon. That's what the charts predicted a while back. That's what ended up happening. That's what's happening right now. Now, of course, we're down 3% on the day. USTC is down 6% on the day. The broader market is about dead even on the day. It's had a few ups and downs through the evening. So it looks like we might still be looking at one final flush out before we really start to take off. So what I would suspect is going to happen is I would suspect that at worst, we would be looking at a drop down here into this 8 range and then a big retest. Now, of course, as long as we're outside of this channel, we're in good straits overall. But in the event that this thing flushes one more time, then, you know, expect one more pump into this golden zone right here. If it does, bet the farm. You know what I mean? Because the next move is going to be a monumental sort of surge. It's playing out on the chart. It looks that way. Doesn't mean that it always happens. Just means that it looks that way. But look, this is what it looks like when something's about to break out. So I do think that he's pretty right about 500% as a potential play here. You know, getting to that all-time high would be a significant move. Meme coins are up here. Repeg is up 200% on the day. Doc's up over here big. Cat with hat is up 46% on the day. That's the move that we've been looking for, was for Cat with hat to have itself a nice big breakout. I've consolidated a few of the tokens that I haven't seen too much activity on for the last little while. But Cat with hat, big burns, significant supply. I told you guys, I let you know that there would be something that would happen here with Cat with hat, right? Well, I gave you a number a while back, and guess what? We are pumped way up above that as we speak right now. So shout out. Overall trade volume up 56% on the day, but the volume is down big time, which means that we've got people flushing out and selling. Same thing applies USTC. Again, same thing is happening over here. Risk assets seem to be dumping just a little bit right now. Again, this is a Bitcoin market. Until it's not a Bitcoin market, we could see some interesting stuff happen. But I think it's going to be flipped on its head when we really start to see these burns get amplified because of Terraform Labs. So I think that contrary to what's happening in the broader market, the Luna Classic market is set to soar no matter what. Now, 1.5 billion burned over the last 7 days, still a significant amount. But some of that's going to roll off today because it was the first of the month. So you'll see this kind of move down just a little bit. But this right here is about to triple, in my opinion, because we've got 274 billion Terraform Lab tokens that are about to be burned. So I think you're going to see a big, big, big move coming very soon for this price. Now, if you want to trade any of these meme coins, then you do that over here on Terraport.finance. They are the sponsors of the channel, and through them, all things are possible. I'm just kidding. I read that somewhere. Anyway, if you haven't already, go check out Terra Casino. First of the Olympians is now available to play, brought to you by Platypus. Pragmatic Play has daily $11,000 cash drops. So from October 1st to October 27th, right now, you could win up to $11,000 daily. Evolution, 1.2 million euros from September 2nd to September 29. And then you have the World Poker League, 2 million euros from September 20th to December 22nd. Do you hate money or something? Like, I mean, why are you not doing it? You know what I mean? So get over there and check it out today. And that's it for today. It's not financial advice, but I'm always right. Let's see how this day kind of breaks out. I don't have anything special to report to you guys at this point. It's just one of those days where all of the information has just been kind of sparse, if you will. So we're just kind of waiting for that burn. As a matter of fact, when we see the big burn from Terraform Labs, which I suspect we'll see over the next couple of days, then you're going to see just an absolute explosive movement. If you haven't already, go sign up to Terra Casino, Terraport.finance, and it's not financial advice, but I'm always right.